بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Welcome, respected brothers and sisters. I just would like to welcome all of you for the glorious Eid, inshallah, we are going to have tomorrow or a day after tomorrow. And based on the request of some of the brothers and sisters wondering how can we perform the Eid prayers, I just would like to mention Eid prayer is very simple prayer. It is two rak'ah, like Salatul Fajr exactly. The only difference between Salatul Fajr and Eid is basically go around the recitation part. You know, in Salatul Fajr, you start Takbir Allahu Akbar, Takbiratul Ihram. Then after that, you recite the dua for the beginning of the Salah. Then after that, you start Al-Fatiha, then short surah after that. So the critical part is the part that you recite Al-Fatiha, as well the short surah after that. Inshallah, I'm going to start first with the Hanafi way of offering Salatul Eid. That Hanafi way, basically, after Takbiratul Ihram and before the recitation, you are going to make three Takbirat. Basically, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Then you start the recitation after that. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Then the short surah. And you will complete your rak'ah exactly the same. Then when you stand up for the second rak'ah, you are going to start the recitation, Al-Fatiha, and whatever you are going to recite after Fatiha. Then immediately after the recitation is over, you make three takbirat. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Then you continue for your ruku' after that. So basically, this is the way we are going to offer Salatul Eid according to the Hanafi madhab. Salatul Eid is an act of worshipping, meaning you have to intend Salatul Eid before offering the Salah. You cannot just offer Salah and say this is Salatul Eid. You have to intend. This is number one. Number two, Salatul Eid is unique because there is no preceded adhan and there is no preceded iqama. In regular congregational prayers, we have adhan, then after adhan there is iqama. Salatul Eid, immediately there is salah for Eid, then after that it will be followed by the speech of the imam. For Salatul Eid as well, cannot be preceded by sunnah before or sunnah after. Meaning, it is not reported about Rasulullah SAW offering sunnah before Salatul Eid or sunnah after Salatul Eid. Keep in mind, Salatul Eid is not fard. According to Hanafi madhab, it is wajib, okay? Which is a little lower degree than the fard degree. And this, inshallah, the way should be offered. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد الله أكبر سمع الله لمن حمده الله أكبر Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim. Malik Yawm Al-Din. Iyaka Na'budu Wa Iyaka Nasta'in. Ihdina Assirata Al-Mustaqim. صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين قل أعوذ برب الفلق من شر ما خلق ومن شر غاسق إذا وقب ومن شر النفاثات في العقد ومن شر حاسد إذا حسد Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Sami'a Allahu liman hamida. Rabbana wa lakal hamd. Allahu Akbar. Subhan Rabbi al-A'la. Subhan Rabbi al-A'la. Subhan Rabbi al-A'la. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Subhan Rabbi al-A'la. Subhan Rabbi al-A'la. Subhan Rabbi al-A'la. Allahu Akbar.
السلام عليك أيها النبي ورحمة الله وبركاته السلام علينا وعلى عبادنا أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وعلى آل محمد كما صليت على وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد اللهم بارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد باركت على إبراهيم في العالمين إنك حميد مجيد ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله السلام عليكم ورحمة الله Respected brothers and sisters, this is the way we offered the Eid prayer according to the Hanafi madhab. And inshallah, I'm going to demonstrate the way that we are going to offer Salatul Eid according to the madhab of the Jumhur of Ulama, according to the majority of the scholars, mainly Al-Imam Al-Shafi'i, Al-Imam Malik, Al-Imam Ahmad ibn Hanbal. And the difference is only the number of takbirat and the timing for that. I have the intention for Salatul Eid, Takbiratul Ihram, Allahu Akbar. Then after Takbiratul Ikram, Takbiratul Ihram, I have 7 takbirat. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Then you start. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين. And you continue this the normal way you offer salah. Then in the second rak'ah, when you stand up in the second rak'ah, and after Allahu Akbar, from to stand, then you make 5 takbirat. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Then you continue, Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen, then the remaining of the recitation. Then after that you make ruku', Allahu Akbar, and you continue your salah the normal way. So basically, it is 2 rak'ah. In the first rak'ah after takbiratul ihram, you make 7 takbirat. And in the second rak'ah after standing straight, you make 5 takbirat. Then you continue your salah the normal way, exactly like Fajr salah. Respected brothers and sisters, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless your days, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make all of our days days of festivals and feasts. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you and your family. Don't forget, the day of Eid is the day for happiness and for enjoyment. So it is an act of worshiping during the day of Eid to be happy and to spread happiness among your family and among your relatives and among your community. جزاكم الله خيرا والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.